If you need to film a wedding ceremony by yourself and you just don't know where to begin, where to be at the right time, and you just know you want to get multiple angles and capture everything as it only happens once, then this video is for you. I really hope that you find value in it, as I'm going to go through my cameras and where I place them, and you'll see firsthand a full wedding ceremony that I filmed with 4 cameras, including my safety camera, which is the wide angle, all by myself.